I Got Mustard. You being a big part of LA culture, how important was it for you to be a part of this?
It was really important. I'm just blessed to just be here and be a part of this shit. You know what I'm saying? Because I could have been at home. You know what I'm saying? But I'm here 2 days in a row, so I get to watch all these great performers, and I actually got to perform with YG today. We haven't performed with each other in like 3 months because we've been so busy, separate. So this was like the day we reunited, I guess you could say.
It is so cool to just be at like downtown Grand Park. We're by City Hall. You're performing Cypress Hill, man. Like, it's just such a, this is home. This is crazy.
This is the backyard, like they say, you know. So it's a big show, and we were definitely excited to perform, you know.
One thing I love about Cypress Hill is how diverse your fan base is. You can look at the crowd, see black, purple, yellow, white, orange, any color. Do your fans trip you out as well? Like, it's just everyone shows love to Cypress Hill.
Yeah, you know, they just go crazy everywhere we go, and it's a good mix of everybody, and you know, they just get weeded out and crazy, you know.
Yo, Nipsey, by far one of my favorite performances that I've seen. I've been here both days. So to see you on stage and just throwing up Crenshaw and just right. like what you were doing right. at City Hall in LA, right. How does that moment feel for you?
Man, it's dope. You know, I think that, you know, being able to perform downtown in your city for your people on such a, like, you know, anticipated venue, you know, it's dope, you know what I mean? It was just, the crowd was turned up.
You speak to, and I say this all the time, you speak to a voice or a thought or a feeling I didn't even know I had in me. But you like bring it up with your music. And I feel like with S and with Z, that kind of got a lot of people's attention towards yeah. you more.
I don't know, I'll always feel like a regular person just cause I still sleep on my mom's couch and like, whatever. Like I have my own apartment, but right. I like my mom's house and I don't know. My socks will still be fucked up. Like it just is what it is. But I appreciate people who genuinely appreciate me. So I couldn't imagine it any other way.
Right.
Yeah.
Stop.